Norton's quickest lap of the TT and Norton's best result since returning to the TT.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, that's news to me now. I was actually quietly hoping to get into the 130 club, you know, but with all the bad weather this week and the track being in low grip conditions, it was really, really difficult for me to. I kept doing 129s and getting you know, awfully close, but not actually getting to that 130. So to finally do a couple of 130 laps is, that's sort of like my box ticked. And you know, to finish 6 and 7 with the two of us on the Nortons, you know, it's just good for the brand, and you know, nice for everybody that's put in the hard work. So yeah, I mean, it's a good end. It's a good end to what's been an emotional roller coaster this 2 weeks.
Will we be back next year?
I certainly hope so. You know, I've obviously got a lot to think about now with the BSB and try and you know, make that work. But you know, right now I would like to think I'll be back next year. But yeah, obviously things are swayed like they were in the past with teams and rides and different things go on. So I'm still going to keep my focus on the short circuit racing. But if there's any way that I can make it work, then I will.
Did you know you were battling with Davo?
No, I had no idea. I seen a lap board and it said 7th, and then it said 6th, and I didn't know who I was battling with, and to be honest, I didn't even need the pit boards because I was going to ride as hard as I could, whether it was for 15 seconds gap or 2 seconds gap. I was just giving it what I was prepared to give it all the way to the finish. And yeah, I'm just really pleased that it, you know, that I got the result that I did.